Fiorentina stunned Antonio Conte's team early on. Paolo Calvarez, our referee, also subsequently gave Inter a penalty. Ciccarini's layoff. New acquisitions is among those forward here, with Kwame just behind him, Bonaventura and Kwame. Well, celebrations here for Fiorentina in just the third minute.
Well, certainly at the back, Inter all over the place. Kolarov here gets beaten all ends up, and after that, they just hands up, looking at referee's assistant. Instead of playing on, two players of Fiorentina are in the box. Bonaventura back to Kwame.
Thoughts were Fiorentina offside. It's Kwame again. Chanton, Ciccarini, Ventura. Thought about a shot there. Here's Chiesa though for their newcomer Amrabat. Kwame Malulukaku. Young is there. Martinez made the dart near post. Behind him, Ivan Perisic was there.
Good header. As well from Ashley under the right hand side.
Antonio Conte always very demanding of his play. Varela. And they've got a runner coming in. And it was Marcelo Brozovic. Leaving Inter numb momentarily, but they've recovered. Well, hugely frustrated, I think. By Caceres.
Again, just getting way too tight.
Fiorentina. At the other end, Ribery, Kwame.
Danovic so quick off his line, makes himself big.
Ball over the top for Lukaku. He's got the speed. Lukaku, that's clever. Lautaro Martinez for Inter. And he has it taken off his toes by Caceres, but the referee points for a penalty.
Caceres, he just gets his studs.
Didn't really play it into the path of Ashley Young. He was stumbling as it was fed
under the target.
Ericsson at the other end for Inter. Wonderful ball in. And what about that for a clearance? The squad strength also goes deeper this year. Ericsson. D'Ambrosio to Young. Offside here. It's Varela.
Here, growing. Players are still there. They kept some important players. Getting there now. Just a little nudge. That's all.
Like, over the next 8 days before the international break, the derby coming up on the 17th. The referee stepping across here. And for Ciccarini. Here comes Perisic. Brozovic. Shaku on the spin. Amrabat's back pass. Ericsson, Barella sees the pass. Lukaku plays so much with his back to an opponent's goal. Young is Ashley Young. 10 minutes to half time. Inter looking for an equaliser. Dronkowski acrobatically launches and punches away.
Tara Martinez foul on Milinkovic in
now season. Now Perisic, Lukaku balls in all competitions last season. Barella. And they're quick once again to get it up to Romelu Lukaku. Castrovilli and Kwame. Excellent tackle coming in. Ashley Young trying to catch a Fiorentina unawares. Barella.
As the ball comes in, Tony Martinez.
Young has found some space. Lukaku beyond him. Perisic gets his foot to it. Ahead of Chiesa.
But Chiesa at the back post, I think, does.
Forward. Martinez to his left, supported by Ericsson. Martinez! What a wonderful leveller! Fabulous equaliser from Inter's number 10. The 23-year-old from Argentina, who came up with 14 goals for Antonio Conte's team in Serie A last year, with a brilliant finish.
Fantastic counter-attack. Fiorentina, 30 minutes to go. Get the themselves caught up the pitch. The ball
square at the break. It's into one. Fiorentina one. Giappello. Cáceres. Went in. Lukaku actually took it away from Lautaro Martinez, if anything. Dolly. Lautaro Martinez. Good turn. Goal of Ceccarini. Well, a hefty slice of good fortune for Inter, but all of their making, because they pounced on uncertainty in Fiorentina's defence. Martinez once again at the heart of it.
Amrabat, Milinkovic getting a bit of a muddle, don't they? Martinez then gets up, plays on, he's inside the box. Amrabat has to be careful.
Tripping Bastoni.
Good defending again from Bastoni, because he can read the ball, knows exactly where.
Okay, he's been up and down this near side. Great support play, wonderful goal, and Castrovilli 2-2 for him. What a fine breakaway goal from Fiorentina. Potentially back to be Inter's wrecking ball once more.
It's brilliant from Castrovilli, it really is, but all set up from Ribery. Castrovilli plays the ball initially. Everyone's then looking where it's
from Castrovilli, as you said, Tony. Fine take. Bureaucracy and red tape. That's a brilliant ball for Perisic. That's a chance gone. Lukaku is to take it away from his marker, and here's Chiesa with a brilliant goal for Fiorentina. Ribery once again, Fiorentina's creator-in-chief, but it's their man of the moment, the most coveted man in Italian football maybe, Federico Chiesa. Will he stay? Will he go? Fiorentina most definitely want him to stay.
Magic man Ribery.
Good work from him. Perisic, Lukaku! Ceccarini. Direct through the middle here for Lukaku! Dromgovski. Lukaku to Sanchez. Here comes Hakimi. Lukaku! We are back at 3-3. Romelu Lukaku with 23 Serie A goals last season. Some rare old battles between these in the past. And D'Ambrosio at the back post. Two goals in a minute for Inter. The relief is palpable. The joy is tangible. And Fiorentina have been bashed about by the boys in black and blue.
Some response, isn't it?